Thank you. protests everywhere right now. This is not a safe time for you to be out. You should stay home if you can.
Honestly, it's scary. Everyone is going crazy these days.
Be a damn wolf.
Sky?
It's sweet.
Please leave me alone. You're in my personal space.
Greetings. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. No. You got any idea where I could find her?
I've said it all.
Thanks, stranger.
Also reintroduces nutrients back into the habitats to sustain marine growth, easing our biological footprint, giving back as good as we get. The opportunities are endless.
Stay out of here. There's nothing.
Big enough for this.
Shh.
heard about the ghost getting Skell. Now, I'm no coward, but I don't want shit to do with you.
Oh! Are attacking!
I trained with one of those up.
Don't want any trouble.
Contact!
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Do you happen to know any information about this?
That's the information I remember.
Appreciate your help.
Yeah.
Don't want trouble.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole or that rancid heat. Humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia. Any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He Yeah. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there the weather is sweet, women are soft.
Man, what's the red team?
Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center, send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit! Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
Busy.
It's ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher. How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Out here somewhere.
Ready. Time to go.
Thank you.
Hey. This woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on. You'll be all right.
What happened to her?
Drones attacked us.
And you saved her?
Sure.
How the hell did you find her?
That Goro told me where she would be.
My brother. Of course. But Jay Skell told you to look for her.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
I should never have helped make those drones. Guess I'm paying for my sins.
Yeah, they didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. He needs your help, Paula.
Why would I help him? Jace did this. This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light, and he wants to fix things. But he can't do it alone.
I trusted him when I followed him out to this godforsaken island, and he lied to all of us. He betrayed us. I'm sorry. But if you trust Jay Skell, you are just as stupid as we were.
Paula. You know he's not working for Sentinel, right?
He was. You should ask him what they were working on. I Ask him about Project Deus.
Hello. No need to fear. You able to shed some light on this information?
I've told you everything. Honest.
Thanks for having my back. Time to make something good out of this mess, Ito. What's the gig?
There's an officer going around torturing outcasts and civilians alike. I'm calling him Captain Psycho.
It's got a certain ring to it, I guess.
He's starting to screw with morale. We're gaining ground with our strikes and the protests, but I can't tell if anyone sees it but me. Having Captain Psycho out there is gonna get my people hesitating, and that we can't afford. Take him apart, okay?
You can be sure of that.
Nomad, what's up? I'd give anything to be out there fighting with you.
Hey, did you find Paula?
Sure, but she won't come here.
She kinda hates me right now.
You kinda didn't mention that.
I thought she'd be over that. Things on a roll the way they are. Hope she'd help us out.
Once I said your name, she wouldn't even talk to me. What's Project Deus?
Project Deus isn't the problem. Problem is, she can only see the harm it can do.
great to see you again.
Great to see you too, sir.
Lieutenant Colonel Walker? Paula Madeira.
Please, call me Cole.
Paula is Skeltech's most brilliant engineer.
Now. I've seen your designs, ma'am. I'd say that brilliant, that's an understatement.
And I've seen your resume. It's heavily redacted.
Yeah. So I take it that, that's not for the field test.
No, that won't be ready for a few months.
Wow. I want to ask you, the, work you're doing on deep learning AI controlling these drones, how's that going?
Excuse me? Using deep learning AI? How?
Specifically, data mining, target identification.
We haven't, explored those options yet.
You mean to tell me that you have the top computer scientists in the world developing some sort of supercomputer and you, haven't explored those options yet?
He's talking about Maddox. He's talking about Project Deus.
Imagine it. Using this beast of a computer, predictive analytics, finding terror threats, eliminating them with drones.
You want to build a super intelligent computer, and the first thing you want to do with it is kill people?
No, ma'am. First thing I want to do is keep the free world safe. I'm sure that you, well, you understand that.
And who's going to keep the free world safe from Project Deus? How could you? I want nothing to do with this.
Don't... just... Paula!
Jace, if she's truly brilliant, she'll come around.
So you and Walker were pals, huh?
Everyone was... Nomad. We need Paula's help. No one knows the system better than she does.
I like you, genius. But some of your choices get people hurt.
All the big choices do. Look, I know how to get her to help us.
I'm listening.
Two things. You need to find evidence on the explosion in my lab.
You really know who did it?
I'm almost certain the outcast did it. But you need to show Paula evidence on the explosive device itself. Second, you need to visit Paula's husband.
She did not mention a husband.
Look for him in a rural hospital. Nomad. This won't be easy for her. But after it's done, she'll know who to trust.
All right. We need her help.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outside.
What's the job, Mads? How would you feel about blowing up some computers? Is this just to fulfill your Luddite fantasies?
Well, sure. But it's also important. Sentinel has these supercomputers processing the RNA to produce more of the virus. If we want to beat this thing, the computers have to go.
All right. But if I find out this is because you got too much spam or something, I'll be pissed.
Okay.
outcasts want a war, I say we give it to him. I'm ready anytime.
Ain't them a war club?
Yeah, I know. It's those speckled shippers who are raiding all those camps and facilities. They can't be everywhere at once, though.
Yeah, well, the point is we shouldn't be having this conversation. The wolves ought to be the ones dealing with them. Instead, they're sitting on their asses while we get...
Here they come! There's only a handful of people who know how to...
Herzog was great at her job, but like, zero social skills.
If you see someone, drop her! We need eyes on enemy locations. Moving to cover. Getting to cover.
Heads up, we're not alone.
Contact enemy forces.